We love rising to new challenges and having lots and lots of fun so that everybody can enjoy learning in whatever subject area: maths, English, creative arts, industries, filmmaking, sport, so that every individual child has an individual education plan or an individual enrichment plan, and we work together as a team to support them from when they come in very early into the infants until they leave primary and transition into MYP ready for high school and for secondary. Maybe there is an area that they find quite difficult, so then we will put them in a group, in a booster group, maybe to boost their understanding in maths or boost their understanding of literacy. Maybe they've come from a different schooling or a different country where that topic hasn't been covered. So then we will put them in small groups and we will identify those gaps in their learning and fill it with booster groups to bring them up to speed with the rest of the class and the rest of the curriculum.
The aims of the IN provision here at secondary are to embrace the neurodiversity of our student population and to make sure that they are feeling not simply accommodated but celebrated. All of the interventions we put in place have the same goals in mind, and that is for all of our students to be aware of their strengths, to experience success and self-efficacy. But all the time, we would be wanting them to be accessing the full curriculum and feeling they are engaged with every element of school life. So it really depends on the need that they come in with or that emerges. Everything that they have in the exams, as far as accommodations go, they're used to having in the classroom. So by the time the final exams come around, they should feel no differently to what the support they've had in the classroom throughout the programme.
Notre plus bel accomplissement reste celui d'ouvrir les portes des classes bilingues aux élèves issus de la filière anglaise. Afin de faciliter l'intégration de l'élève, celui-ci bénéficie de soutien à l'intérieur de la classe régulière et aussi de cours intensifs à l'extérieur de sa classe. En fait, le professeur titulaire de la classe régulière et le professeur en charge des cours intensifs collaborent étroitement pour établir le projet pédagogique de l'élève. Il en résulte un environnement de collaboration où les élèves apprennent en prenant plaisir, dans une atmosphère positive, accueillante et stimulante. Donc en fait, l'enseignement du français langue étrangère augmente les chances de ces élèves de s'intégrer, et cela leur permet aussi en fait d'utiliser leurs compétences dans la vie quotidienne et dans les activités extrascolaires locales.
There are many advantages of being bilingual or multilingual, and that is why OLOC supports and develops the full linguistic repertoire of our learners. At OLOC, the EAL department assesses our new arrivals and develops tailored support when a pupil first arrives in school, at whatever age, to enable them to access and achieve through the curriculum. In class, we do activities such as spontaneous pair work and group work that requires pupils to use the target language for a particular curricular task. For example, think, pair, share, and problem solving in groups. Individual mini whiteboards are used to take notes or draw pictures. Then students can contribute their thoughts and ideas when they feel comfortable speaking in front of the class. In order for social language to develop, the students will play board games, which promotes speaking while having fun. We also use the interactive whiteboard, language apps on the iPad, and structured talk activities, which provide important opportunities for all of our language learners to consolidate their understanding and learning.